excellent day for a bio-exorcism!
Where am I? Oh, whatever. Time for another adventure!
Sandworms, this place is a little boring. Think you could make something fun here, but like, beach themed. That's as dark as fun gets. Good call.
Think that can stop me? I'm the ghost with the most, babe. Yeah. Here's old brick, Chuck.
This thing alive at your service.
Everyone here looks like a bunch of stiffs. Give people happiness, which reminds me of life, which subsequently reminds me of death.
Why do I get the feeling this just isn't going to work out for me?
What did Frank break this time? Well, you know who to call if you need me. It's my mom.
Thank you.
evil. And look how shiny it is. Sort of crisis on our hands there. So why exactly are they trying to fight me? Do they just not like my cape or something? Digging the blue. Maybe it should be super girl racing instead of supersonic racing.
Is that a loose silly witch? I'll be right back.
get this party started. One more for the treasure pile.
A family of great scientific minds. I mean, how hard could this be? You guys.
You have a moment. Thanks. Now, let's get down to business. Oh, wait. One more thing. How is a caseworker? Now that my office is back in shape, I can finally get some work done. Somebody has sabotaged. like we're in business. Now the system has power. You just need to give it a little kick.
Good luck solving the case. Assuming that was what we were doing here.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
All fixed? No? What's taking so long?
Oh, you fixed my rail already? That's a shame. I've been feeling a little tired recently, so I rigged it up so I could get a little break. I suppose I best get back to work. Head over to Juno and let her know it's all up and running for me, would ya?
Abort. Repeat. Abort.
So, he wanted a break, did he? I'll give him and his puns a break in a minute. Thanks for sorting this out, as you
like you know fine modern. If I can't...
I got this.
Just look at that! That craftsmanship is second to none, and it just screams super new age postmodernism expressionist realism, which I can't thank.
Totally broken. Some mischievous dog tripped me up whilst I was on my way home. Normally the part...
No problem. I've got plenty of other crimes to solve elsewhere. Call if you need me. It's my mom. I'm staying on her couch.
Where is he? I hope another dog hasn't attacked him.
Adam and all good. Take this with my thanks. Now, shall we begin? Do you take this puzzling display to attempt and to complete until everything is correctly placed?
Now that I've finished with the house, I carried ice. Now to get that car out of the water. Lemon yellow and aqua blue. Ugh, not a good color scheme.
Hey.
luck solving the case.
Assuming that was what we were doing here.
You got this, right? There's some other fools I need to attend to right now.
Where is he? I hope another dog hasn't it.
These are exactly the type of things that I need. This should be enough to fix up the strap. I mean, my...
My job is to stand here, not to sort this mess out. Trying to jump the queue? Of course you are. Unless you want to be 9,356,000. I don't know if you've read the Afterlife newspaper recently, but there's been a 13% increase. Now that the structural damage has been repaired, the place is starting to fill up. Hey, be careful with that. Horrible little creatures. Get rid of them. A lot of very confidential data. Please don't scatter it around like those boneheads on the main floor. All spick and span. I didn't win Miss Argentina 1939 for being messy, you know. As promised, this is for...
Where is he? Where is he? I hope another dog hasn't attacked him. You there, please.
Do you take this puzzling display to attempt and to complete until...
Help! Help! How did I get myself in this mess? For rescuing me. I was taking a casual stroll through the graveyard when I saw some nasty-looking skeletons, so I took refuge down here and, well, as you can see, I got myself into a little trouble trying to hide. Oh, I better hurry back to Barbara. She'll be worried sick. Listen, I'm a little shook up. You think you could accompany me? They're back! Oh, those creepy skeletons are back! I knew I wasn't going totally crazy in this place!
Can't thank you enough for rescuing my little snuggle muffin.
Why do I get the feeling this just isn't going to work out for me?
I've lost it again. I left it on the mantelpiece here for when I got back from my walk, but now it's missing.
The book? Ugh, not again. I bet it's that pesky Beetlejuice. He's probably hidden it as some sort of elaborate trick.
Adam, you really do need to look more carefully in the future.
Thank you.
plenty of other crimes to solve elsewhere.
All right! Something to help us in our unending battle against evil! And look how shiny it is!
Day, my fine fellow. As you can see, I'm in a little bit of bother. I do not plan on continuing with such an income travel. Over here, look! This poor cow is being savagely attacked by this vicious wolf. Quickly, to arms! The wolves are really out in force today. They must be able to smell the cows all the way from the underworld. Another helpless victim is in our sight. Don't worry, cow. We'll save you. Good show indeed. Well, I think that's enough saving for one afterlife time.
What's up? I'm Marceline the Vampire Queen. Loso, Lobiscum, Etcum, Spiritum! Thank you.
Good luck solving the case. Assuming that was what we were doing here.
Do you take this puzzling display to attempt and to complete until everything is correctly placed? It is time that we welcome the newest members of our little family to the afterlife. A most beautiful display. Mine look nowhere near as good as that. The service is complete. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce this gold brick yours.
Your gold bricks, Chuck.
A most beautiful display. Thank you very much.
Super has its limitations.
Thank you.
flying visit, guys, but I gotta go. What?